What's happening, y'all? Welcome on back, and let's jump into it. Final battle. Save the galaxy.
Better than a cup of coffee?
Throw that, Drax!
Fury!
Send it that way, Drax!
Yup! Get on the flat face, heal his buddies!
Siphoning must cease!
The hovering shaman is blessing his talk! Make your peace!
It's one. That one's just like an energy shield. Shit.
Can't do that without a head!
Let's get him. Freeze. I don't think he's supposed to do that.
No, you will.
Good speech. Blast him!
Pass time, don't stab!
Let my friends
play. What is next, Peter Quill?
It lied. It lied.
Pulling out everything. It's just getting shredded, dude. Some fire shots in the mix.
Guys, huddle up!
It looks like he just went for some kind of incapacitate, too.
Everywhere we turn, our enemy confounds us, Peter Quill. It seems we no longer remember how to fight.
Oh, I remember, big guy. But these Flarknards are dast and tough.
Yes, it's tough out there. But have you forgotten who we are? We fear none.
Flarkin' right!
Because we've never known another way. Shoot from the gun, trust us, and you know you'll pay.
Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Nice one, Peter!
You said...
My faith! Impossible!
It's going off.
Yeah.
the big gun!
Fast! Not feast! Fiend!
It used you.
You cannot hear! Impossible!
This has got my name on it!
Oh,
Peter Quill! Now unleash me onto these fools!
Seriously, what happened to her? Is she like a full-blown character in the Marvel Universe?
Please.
It lied to you. To both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. He did it. You brought him back.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
I bet there's probably some real good music that plays right about now.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
You must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
I hope this isn't like a dream sequence.
Well fought, Destroyer. And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
You. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
I don't know, man. This seems just, like, too easily cleaned up. Something's off.
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Ow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
Was that like rumors that like Adam Warlock's supposed to be in the next actual Guardians movie? Yeah, no, apparently somebody has been cast as Adam Warlock in the next movie.
I was pretty sure you would.
What, wild beast? What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other Guardians of the Galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Throwing his card out there. Jesus. All right, so there is some weird issue going on where streamer mode is causing the end credits to just completely blow out audio. Like, I thought my eardrums were going to burst. So I've gone ahead. I tried it. It works fine with this switch to on, but obviously then I'll get hit with a copyright claim. So I'm going to drop music down to zero. We're going to see if it still does it. Hopefully not, because there's like a scene, and I want to watch the scene without going deaf. Okay, all right, there we go. So yeah, I don't know what was going on, but whew, that was rough.
So, what now?
I don't know. Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow, I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax, it's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Well, is it going to be the bad guy?
Don't worry about little old me. Yeah. I feel simply fabulous.
Oh, come on! Mark?
Oh shit, we're not done.
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks! Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating people.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us. Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Nikki, yeah. No! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way! Everyone to Nikki! Now!
You heard, bug lady!
What's going on with my controller? Go! Run!
Everyone, stay close! I'm the Clark machine!
There! See? Told
yeah,
you
that's some
this.
Phoenix Force
okay.
Shit.
That was amazing! How did you-
No idea! I just... can, now!
So far so good, Guardians! But you're not out of the woods yet!
Bye-bye! Time to die!
I am Shop Hope! You're all ready for more giant bugs!
Their miserable lives will be brief! We have incoming bugs to crush!
Bugs! Meat blade!
Just keep him the scud away from me! Hey, Quill! Bruce says the bugs called their friends!
Hold your knife like bugs! Here they come!
How's that one? You can't work! Take two of those and call me in the morning! Hey, Magus! You think any of this is impressive? You think we're scared of you?
Keep trying, Will! We gotta get through to him!
Killed one of the weird brain worms!
Just keep him the scud away from me!
Hurry!
Such dimwit grit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
This isn't you, man! The real you! The guy we found in a weird cave? The guy we came to kind of know and sort of like, I guess?
You mean the man you called Harry Hobo?
That was me. We called you a bunch of other stuff, too.
Really, Rocket?
Oh, I bet you did. And for my part, I uttered slings that sting far worse, you putrid little...
Okay! So we called each other stuff. But I'm saying we've been through things together. You were in Drax's brain!
Well, in that case, old pal, why not join the whole of your soul to mine? Be part of the divine.
Ugh!
I am a god!
I've seen you pay!
I'm thinking it's bad. Really, really bad!
Confirmed! It is the worst!
Guys, I don't think this is working.
We need to rethink our approach, Peter! Throw him off his game so we can use the stone!
You are nothing compared to me!
Diabolical! More pathetic little creatures!
String them up, group! He's starting to get tired eventually, right?
We don't want him to get tired! We want him to get angry! Slice them! This place!
It feels as though he is toying with us.
I think he needs so much to strike it out.
You owe me one, Quill.
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Move it!
Oh!
still trying to figure out what's going on with Mickey. Because the hair makes me think Phoenix face, but...
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone! I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right! We're the Guardians of the Galaxy!
We have business cards!
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Your mockery mocks my very...
Oh, fuck. Okay, we have to try again. A little bit too early there. Tech shield thing. Defeat the Magus.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Well, since Peter is back up, we're going to wrap things up here. I need to edit out like half of this video from the sound blowing out. Actually, you know what? I feel like I'm going to just for those curious what I was dealing with, I'm going to play that sound for like 3 seconds at the end of the video. So just fair warning, it'll practically blow out your eardrums. And that way you get to understand what I went through during the first time the credit roll happened. But anyway, wrapping up. I'll catch y'all soon with more.